studio van AlphaVision. Mijn naam is Paco Voldano. En vandaag gaan wij een lifestyle vlog maken. Niet per se een hele lifestyle vlog van wat ik de hele dag ga doen. Maar een paar dingen komen terug. Wat ik als ontbijt eet. Wij gaan zo meteen de nieuwe t-shirts ophalen. En meteen aan jullie laten zien wat wij verkopen als merchandise. Daarna gaan we lekker sporten. En dan sluiten we de vlog af. Zoals je ziet is het heerlijk weer. Natuurlijk is het niet heerlijk weer, Keel. Het is Nederland. Ik ga als eerste 6 eieren maken. Als ontbijt. Voordat ik de eieren eet, pak ik L-glutamine. L-glutamine zorgt ervoor dat jouw eiwitten sneller opnemen in je lichaam en beter opnemen.
Dit komt niet in de DM, no way. Hij fuckt on you's part, ik vind het oké. Want ik nam zus mee. Heb geen melk, wel cornflakes. Spint op je bitch met snow.
Zo, dit is mijn ontbijtje. Een banaan. 6 eieren. En de L-glutamine.
We zitten nu in de auto van Paco, we zijn onderweg om de shirts op te halen. Daarna gaan we lekker trainen in de Basic Fit in Lindenhout. Paco wordt gek, er moet iemand hier niet kan rijden.
We hebben slecht nieuws, de shirts zijn nog steeds niet klaar. We wachten al een maand, een fucking maand.
Yeah, that's how I feel about these compilations. I think they're the next Dr. Dre until they lose their patience. Saying the game's in a statement, that's an understatement. I mean, how much more gems can I drop on the future? How much of my fans might just not buy my new stuff? We've all got bars, but nobody hears a brew. I bring in sandwich to the beach, that's in the hope of finding tuna. This is nonsense. Past tense, I'm a rap genius. I've passed since. So if you ain't got a 2-1 and you ain't 3-2, you gotta graduate before you pass Rich. We got off on the wrong foot because you half-step. Meanwhile, I'm getting restless because I can't rest. 21 hours I'm awake, the other 3 I'm in the days writing what to say with my last breath. Can you not hear this? Been getting ever so close. Been feeling spirits while I'm driving, I should get me a ghost. Growing up didn't know the difference between the road and my home. Now I'm grown, I'm trying to buy every home on my road. Takeaways been over-rinsed, I need a chef to come and live with me. Last time I picked up a pot, I nearly killed a fiend. I don't see a potent rapper out there that can mirror me. When I gave my kidneys to these kids, you must be kidding me. Do you remember playing Operation?
We hebben net 1 oefening gedaan, dat is een normale incline press. We gaan nu de hex press doen, met de V-bar. Vandaag draait het allemaal om speciale oefeningen, of oefeningen die je niet altijd doet.
That's how I feel about these compilations. Think they're the next Dr. Dre until they lose their patience. Saying the game's in a statement, that's an understatement. I mean, how much more gems can I drop on the future? How much of my fans might just not buy my new stuff? We all got bars, but nobody hears a brew. I bring in sandwich to the beach in the hope of finding tuna. This is nonsense. Past tense. I'm a rap genius. I've passed sense. So if you ain't got a 2-1 or you ain't...
We gaan nu de volgende oefening voor chest doen. Dat is een supersetje. Dat is allebei voor de inner chest.
You gotta graduate before you pass Rich. We got off on the wrong foot because you half step. Meanwhile, I'm getting restless because I can't rest. 21 hours I'm awake, the other 3 I'm in the days writing what to say with my last breath. Can you not hear the difference?
Perfect.
Even when it's in your system. Every time I flip the script, I got a scripture. I've seen man go from the strip to the strip club. I'm trying to go from eating rich tea to the rich club. I used to wanna go from the bitch to the Brits cuz, and then I realized that it's a fix when your skin's dark. Should I do a Kanye and keep it chiller? Fuck that. Even when I lose, I'm the winner. I'm the people's champ, let me thank the people who never got the point until they...
Hey, we gaan nu beginnen met de rug. Deze oefening is goed voor de bovenrug. Explosief heen, negatief terug. Maximale spiergroei.
The needle niggas try to minus my pluses just to divide my people. You go from stepping on roaches to stepping by the Beatles. It's progression at its finest. They say my weakness is kindness. I kill them with success because it's timeless. Every verse is a verse on the chapter of writing. The writing's on the wall. We know who destiny's child is. King Kendrick or Jermaine Cole. Or are you saying King Richard or Jermaine's Cold? I'm trying to lay the blueprint and give you reasonable doubt, so when you watch the throne, they can see me change clothes.
Perfect. Hang on,
wait, you best believe that I'm a general. Cause one of us...
Nog een oefening die niet heel veel mensen doen, dumbbell pullover. Waar is deze oefening goed voor? Voor die grote ribcage. Je ziet soms van die jongens lopen, die hebben echt een grote ribcage. En denk van, hoe komen ze eraan? Die jongens doen pullover.
I compete at all the festivals and I've been out here rapping for free before my testicles drop, man. I'm so credible, I'm incredible, they say a promise is a comfort to a fool. I'm lying if I wanna say I live in comfort, I'm the truth. And this will be the best fire in the booth, and I doubt they'll tell you different when I'm standing in the room. Why? Different class. Sometimes you have to ask, do you wanna be the best in your country or your school?
We zijn aangekomen bij de biceps, gaan de lying bicep curl doen. Deze oefening is super goed om jouw biceps te shockeren, want het is een hele andere manier om de oefening te doen dan staan.
In a country full of rules where we're sending lollipop to keep them sucking on our balls. The survival of the fittest, so I'm Mo Farah. I'm black as Akon, just trying to find my own Gaga. The less mercy you show could leave you merciless alone, but I'm yard grown, so I ain't taking no batter. Nah, and Tidal's got the whole world moving crazy. It's like they'd rather free Spotify playlist. That's messed up, like them cops on the...
Triceps, close grip, press down. Deze oefening kan een beetje gevaarlijk zijn. Dus zorg ervoor dat je niet te hard vastpakt. Dat je handen een klein beetje kunnen bewegen. Aanspannen, rustig terug laten komen.
Shift. You just can't stop and search about tasing. Shit seems shocking when you're reading about it. 6 years old, they was raiding my house, shit. Trying to find my uncle, didn't open my mouth, shit. My dad might have killed me, no snitching on our shit. The Titanic ain't going down because of me. See, I can't swim, but I'll be the anchor for the scene. See, how did they expect musicians to stay afloat when all our cells keep going down the stream? Fire in the booth, young fire.
Met deze oefeningen kan je het maximaal gewicht voor je biceps pakken en je swingt minimaal. Als je staat ben je geneigd om dit te doen en toch automatisch je lichaam mee te laten bewegen. Als je zit kun je dit bijna niet doen.
Saying the game's in a statement, that's an understatement. I mean, how much more gems can I drop on the future? How much of my fans might just not buy my new stuff? We've all got bars, but nobody hears a brew. I'm bringing sandwich to the beach in the hope of finding tuna. This is nonsense. Past tense, I'm a rap genius. I've passed since. So if you ain't got a 2-1 and you ain't 3-2, you gotta graduate before you pass wretch. We got off on the wrong foot because you half-step. Meanwhile, I'm getting restless because I can't rest. 21 hours I'm awake, the other 3 I'm in the daze, writing what to say with my last breath. Can you not hear that's been getting ever so close? Been feeling spirits while I'm driving, I should get me a ghost. Growing up, didn't know the difference between the road and my home. Now I'm grown, I'm trying to buy every home on my road. Takeaway's been over-rinsed, I need a chef to come and live with me. Last time I picked up a pot, I nearly killed a fiend. I don't see a potent rapper out there that can mirror me. When I gave my kidneys to these kids, you must be kidding me.
Turn up!
Do you remember playing...
Ik heb Rowan nou net afgezet, we hebben lekker getraind. We hopen dat jullie wat hebben gehad in deze speciale oefeningen.
We gaan nu lekker eten. Bedankt voor het kijken. Eet smakelijk.